Assalamu alaikum. Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to open modem ports for applications and game servers. This is the port forwarding. The modem router is TP-LINK TD-W8961N. We typed the following IP address and hit enter to get here. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. And click login. Since we have configured the PVC6 for the internet connection, we will select the same PVC6 to configure the ports. Now, click on Advanced Setup. And click on NAT submenu. Select PVC6. Click on Virtual Server. Type here the application or game name. Select all for the TCP and UDP protocol. Type here the start port and end port numbers. Note that each application or game has its own ports. Enter here the local area network IP address. Click on Save to add the application. Here is, the game ports have been configured successfully. If you want to open ports for another application, select to enroll index drop-down menu, and follow the same procedure we did just before. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.